Wave Studio.
Yo, what's up, guys? This is IWS. I'm back at it again with another video. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing off this passion preset plugin called Noise Reduction. So this plugin I made is supposed to cancel out any background noises within the vocal and after the vocal. So when I say after the vocal, I'm basically talking about like a noise gate. So yeah, so not only that, this comes with a noise gate, but it also comes with a noise cancellation within the vocal itself. Noise reduction cancels out any type of noises within each frequency band, and also each band contains a dynamic compressor for a precise mixing. Let's check out the map real quick. As you can see, we got an input that goes to the wet signal, and the wet signal goes to the equalizer, but I also got the side chains connected to the input. I could have had it connected right here, but it just needed a power source, so it didn't really matter. So yeah, so I use frequency splitter to create each individual band. As you can see, usually frequency splitter be having three bands, but I literally had to split and create each band one by one by one. So that's what I did, and each band contains a sidechain. So I basically just created a equalizer, a 7-band equalizer. So think of it like this, right? You know how this got 7 bands? That's all I did. That's literally all I did. So it's pretty crazy. So that's what I did with a frequency splitter. So all this right here are these, right? And in the mute buttons right here are the power buttons right here, right? And it's a mute button, so you can disable it, you can turn it on. Well, not disable it, but you can turn it on, you can turn it off. Then I add a fruity gain, and the reason why I add a fruity gain is because the volume levels got fucked up. That's why I use the formula controller to fix the volume levels. So that's what I did right there. Then I added a fruity vocoder, and I use this in this scenario, I use it to cancel out background noises within the vocals itself. I know it's not supposed to be used like that, but in this case, it works perfectly. So yeah, so that's what I use. And this is also connected to a limiter. It's, think of it like the same thing. I just use the gain volume for this to fix the volume levels, because once I added the fruity vocoder, the volume levels got fucked up. So I gotta do the exact same shit with the fruity gain. Then it goes to the noise gate, you know what I mean? And after the noise gate, then it goes to the main compressor, then it goes to the output, the dry signal, and boom, right? I also forgot to let you guys know that this is not only just a noise gate, but also a compressor as well. So I'm using two different things at the same time. So basically, overall, each frequency band contains a sidechain, a mute button, a noise cancellation, a noise gate, and a compressor. Then it goes to the main compressor, to the output, and that's it, right? So now let's exit out the map, and let me pull up this real quick. So each frequency band contains a noise gate. Like I said, so the release right here is the release for the noise gate. The threshold is the threshold for the noise gate. The gain is the gain for the noise gate. And the cell is this right here. You know, add a brick wall to your compression. And that's basically it. Then we got an input, output, and we got a bypass signal. Let's check out to see how powerful this is. So let's go. So yeah, before we start, I just want to show you like a quick demonstration of what these frequency bands do. So I got the noise gate / compressor, and I got the equalizer, which is band 6. So I'm gonna be using band 6, and yeah, so I got a little Uzi Vert AI acapella. If you want to check out that full song, I have it in the links below. Go ahead and check that out. And no further ado, I have this shit off, and just make sure you pay attention to what I'm doing, and let's go.
I'm a rock star.
I'm a rock star. Hey, 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 I'm a rock star. Hey.
Skirt.
Chain wet like a lantern, ayy. She land on that dick like Apollo, ayy. I come in that bitch like a mace, ayy. Skinny bitch, give her place, ayy. I'm talking about yesterday, ayy. Hit a bitch with the nay-nay. My bitch is white like Kimberly. I got the energy like a Gatorade, ayy. In the kitchen, on the stove, ayy. Cut the bitch off like I'm Zoe, ayy. Pussy ass nigga, who's who, ayy. Look at my diamond frozen, ayy. Fuckin' your bitch today. Finesse the bitch today. I stole the brick today.
I'm a rock star. Hey, 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 I'm a rock star. Hey.
Skirt. Chain wet like a lantern, ayy. She land on that dick like Apollo, ayy. I come in that bitch like a mace, ayy. Skinny bitch, give her place, ayy. I'm talking about yesterday, ayy. Hit a bitch with the nay-nay. My bitch is white like Kimberly. I got the energy like a Gatorade, ayy. In the kitchen on the...
So as you can see, when I bring this up, so this right here, oh my bad. So this right here is a pre-game. This right here is a post game. So when I bring it up, the post game acts like a makeup game because at the same time when I go up, the cell goes down. Let's say you feel like you want to compress a certain frequency, then you can do that to be more precise and specific. So yeah, so that's what that does. That's what that does. So I'm about to show you the snippet of the song and I'm gonna test out the mute buttons for each frequency band, and let's go.
Chain wet like a lantern, ayy. She land on that dick like Apollo, ayy. I come in that bitch like a mace, ayy. Skinny bitch, you were placed, ayy. I'm talking about yesterday, ayy. Hit a bitch with the nay-nay. My bitch is white like Kim. Got the energy like a Gatorade, ayy. In the kitchen on the stove, ayy. I'm like I'm so, ayy. Pussy ass nigga, who's you, ayy. Look at my diamond, he's frozen, ayy. Fuckin' your bitch today. Finesse the bitch today. I stole the brick today.
So as you can see, the mute button works. Everything works. Each frequency band has a compressor and a noise gate. So when I move this, it moves all the release knobs for each band for the noise gate. Same thing for the threshold, the gain, and the cell is the main compression. Then you got the input and output with the bypass signal. And that's it. So if you like today's video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, ring that bell, all that good shit. Like, come on, bro. The like button is free. The subscribe button is free. The comment section is free. This right here is free. You know what I mean? So if you like this, if you find this very useful, please like, comment, all that fucking good shit. And I'm out. Peace.